vessel. Welcome, please, the master of Oriana, Captain Hamish Reid.
Thank you. Very kind of you. Excuse me, I just found some litter. There we are. My job never ends, I tell you. Anyway, we're on our way to wherever we're going. I'm sure you're going to have a lovely time. There's lots going on. I'm sure that Geoff and his colleagues and the press and everybody will force feed you and entertain you to death. One thing we are doing, for those of you who've cruised a million times before that you may not have seen, we are now marrying people on board. We have weddings on board. Doesn't mean if you meet somebody tonight, you can do it tomorrow. Although, you never know, we could take your names, I suppose, but this cruise we have five couples getting married. See, the ladies get excited, the men go, oh, please, thoughts. Anyway, speak to me later, sir. So if you see couples in wedding dresses, you know, that's what's happening. It's not a dream or a nightmare, it's just a couple getting married. So we have lots of different things going on. I hope you're going to have a wonderful time with us whilst you're here, and we look forward to getting to know you all over the next week or so. Thank you.